Question number 1. Who introduced the theory of empiricism? Option A, D.J. O'Connor. Option B, John Dewey. Option C, William James. Option D, John Locke. The correct answer is option D, John Locke. Pedagogy question number 2. Who wrote the book Emily? Option A, William Stern. Option B, John Locke. Option C, Rousseau. Option D, Thorndike. The correct answer is option C, Rousseau. Question number 3. Who had devised the term IQ? Intelligence. Who had devised the term IQ? Option A, William James. Option B, William Stern. Option C, John Locke. Option D, John Dewey. The correct answer is option B, William Stern. Question number 4. What called the intelligence to death? What called the intelligence to death? Option A, nature. Option B, genes. Option C, innate. Option D, health. The correct answer is option C, innate. Question number 5. Formal education or school training represented dash. Formal education or school training represent dash. Option A, learner program of study. Option B, planned program of study. Option C, collective program of study. Option D, basic program of study. The correct answer is option B, planned program of study. Very important question of pedagogy. Option question number 6. Which educator presents law of readiness, law of exercise and law of effect? Which educator presents law of readiness, law of exercise and law of effects? Option number A, Hilgard. Option B, Thorndike. Option C, Spencer. Option D, Rousseau. The correct answer is option B, Thorndike. Question number 7. When was the book Child Development for Early Childhood Studies published for the first time? When was the book Child Development for Early Childhood Studies published for the first time? Option A, 1893. Option B, 1895. Option C, 1897. Option D, 1899. The correct answer is option B, 1895. Question number 8. Education dash explains the gaining experience from birth through old age. Education dash explains the gaining experience from birth through old age. Option A, training. Option B, philosophy. Option C, programmer. Option D, psychology. The correct answer is option D, psychology. Question number 9. Successful educational practice evolved from the application of DS method. Successful educational practice evolved from the application of DS method. Option A, analog. Option B, scientific. Option C, virtual. ऑप्शन डी टेक्निकल। द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी साइंटिफिक। क्वेश्चन नंबर 10। साइकोलॉजिकल एक्सपेरिमेंट इज यूज टू टेस्ट कंसर्निंग ह्यूमन डैश। साइकोलॉजिकल एक्सपेरिमेंट इज यूज टू टेस्ट कंसर्निंग ह्यूमन डैश। ऑप्शन ए नेचर, ऑप्शन बी बिहेवियर, ऑप्शन सी एजुकेशन, ऑप्शन डी प्रॉब्लम्स। द राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी बिहेवियर। प्लीज माय न्यू चैनल टेक्निकल डॉट एजुकेशन, प्लीज सब्सक्राइब, लाइक एंड शेयर।